Let's rise to this challenge and take on whatever threats, challenges, traps, and things that stand in our way. I am Kuva, a trained mercenary, private military operative. I'm ready to take on this mission and take on all the perils and unforeseen adversaries, just as you specify. It's best to probably use hit and run and then retreat into the stars after we defend the ship with the ship's weapons that are available to our disposal. Let's send some technician units and some maybe a little bit of engineers and some agents back in to prepare the wherever the ship's problems are emanating from, and let's keep on heading for the stars with our hit and run tactics. let's head back into the code red room section and activate the interdimensional blinking service device, and let's avoid the black hole detection of the black hole as we go by, and let's sneak by still using our hit and run tactics and strategies against the extraterrestrial forces, and possibly we can do as you say and outmaneuver them and make our way past the black hole safely without getting sucked in and eaten. Yeah, so let's get every unit on the ship to their service stations and their locations of the tasks that they service for the ship, and let's prepare and head on. Yes, let's try to intercept their main forces, wherever their main ship is, and send in some units, some infantry style units, and take over the ship and destroy the black crystals that are aboard the ship, and shut down, and in that success, shut down the black hole generator. Yes, order all units aboard ship, maybe about 50 or 100, to use flanking maneuvers and fight defensive with defensive soldiering tactics. And as me, Cougar, aka Cougar, defends against one of the enemy forces, one of the enemy units in hand-to-hand combat behind all the frontline forces into the fog of war in my location. And let's go, let's seize that black crystals and shut down the black hole generator.